Okay, well, we've got to figure out the hyperthermia so I can get past those big flowers. It should give me the option to research that through here. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. It didn't give me this option before. It must have, once I...
Research finalized.
When I stopped and came back. Let's see, what's this one? Hydration. The oxygen. Oh. Wait, what? Improved breathing. Longer. Okay, so I need... What do I need to make that one? I forgot. Okay, I got two of the hunger one, and... Nuts, I don't remember what the, what it was that I researched that got me that. Oh, well, we're gonna, see, do I got the hyperthermia one? Oh, I've got to craft it now. I don't know exactly how long they last. Oh. So I need to get more of the... Where do I got the dust? The dust particles at? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what about this? Is that something I can... Nope. Okay. I was just checking, making sure that was... Seeing if it was something that I could... get something from. Dust, dust, dust. I know I had more of them. I just gotta figure out where. There. Can I do rotted fruit too? I don't think so, but I'll check it. No. Okay. Let's do some dust. Oh, so we don't even have to. We don't have to do the whole research thing. We just do this and grab it. Just in case if it needs to be redone while I'm down there. I need to make some more of those. So I need to make these. Which... What seeds are those? I don't recognize that seed. Shoot! I don't know. That stinks. Oh, let's go put these in here. Wait a minute. I already had two of those. Okay. There's really no sense going back down there until I'm able to get the hyperthermia thing, so we're gonna leave this spot. Go over to that purple. Those new engines I've got, we can really see it be moving. Now need to make that docking clamp too. Probably be able to get some of these spots easier. I wonder if those seeds are something I can get from down below, too. I should probably go back. So I need to get over there.
Right there.
Okay, well, I gotta be more careful. Those. Lots of med kits. Sweet. Want to add to my balloon. No wonder it was locked. What do we got here? A couple data pads too. Oh. Oh, larger cockpit. Not too good in this place. Don't like heights. Especially heights with no railings. Couple copper over there I can't seem to reach. Well, we didn't get a battery out of it, but we did get some other cool stuff, like a lot of the computer circuit boards. Go up on top. patch kit's almost out. Okay. Do we want to go up more? Yeah. Plastics come in handy. Okay, let's see. Small. Not the large. Medium. Small again. Okay, we'll try the positive first. Oh, good. Okay, did work. Okay, small, medium, large. Okay, let's get rid of the small. Let's try this first. Oh, might not work. Acid. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. What is that one gonna do? Mobility boost. So I wanna get the oxygen one. I can't remember what that one is for. Temporarily increased stamina.
Research finalized. Research finalized.
I don't know if I really want to do that. So I'm not sure which one this is. How you make that one. Stinks. I can't remember. Wasting batteries if you're not gonna grab the copper. Oh, wait a minute. I've got almost full inventory here. Let's not go running off anywhere until I get some of this out of my... Just go. I dropped it. Okay, good. See, I've only got one battery left. That's for sure. Oh, good. There's another. Oh, boy. That's, that's a tight walkway, boy. I always feel like I'm gonna fall. sometimes they have a ton of stuff, and sometimes they have nothing. There it is. Okay, well, I think we're going to leave off right there. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments. I will talk to you in the next one.